Time once again for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Let's give it a good big twist this time and see. And it's Robin Leach from Lifestyles of Rich and Famous. And he's going to read this fortune here to you now. I think it'll make it very interesting for you as you sit there on your plush velour couch sofa designed by one of the great designers from Sears. Here we go. Don't be afraid to take a big step. You can't cross a chasm in two small jumps. True enough, a chasm is an enormous rift in the earth. Two small jumps would land you down at the bottom of that prodigious ravine. So what can we get out of this? Don't be afraid to take a big step. Okay, well, that's true. Don't be afraid. If it's a step, of course, that's in the direction of your future success and survival, then yes, by all means, take a big step, take a big leap, because the reward could be pretty phenomenal. And, you know, even if you die trying, and many have, and we might still, it's an honorable thing to try to do something that's good, not just for yourself, but for your family, for your groups, for mankind even. Can you think that big? Wow, there's an exercise for you. Take a big step today. See what you can do. Is there some big step you can take? Some big goal that you want to make? See if you can not necessarily do the baby step thing. That works too, but sometimes, as Robin Leach says, you wind up in the prodigious ravine. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.